Hi. So I'm going to use this vlog as a sort of recap and, I don't know, just chatting with you guys about what's next. First of all, I'm very excited for the fall. I love the change of seasons and I love that little crisp, cool air that we're getting now. Oh, so refreshing. Seriously giving me like a whole new pep in my step. A little bounce to my, anyway, you get the picture. It's just after 11 and I've already submitted a self-tape. I'm so tired because I literally stayed up all night last night. I am in with my friend who's doing relief work in some weird country because I really care about causes like poverty and other stuff. Really fun project, so we'll see what happens. I got footage back from the Kickstarter commercial that I did a while back where I had that clown makeup at one point. I'll show you that in a little bit here. I'm gearing up to have two shoots this week. One of them is gonna be on Friday. I'm doing a short comedic piece called The Guy, where I am playing a classy, if not a little bit on the dorky side, woman who hires a hitman to murder her husband. And then on Saturday, I'm finally gonna do the Mikey web series shoot in Linden, New Jersey, with my scene as the character Lucy, and that's going to be really fun too because she is socially awkward and takes everything really intensely, so that's going to be fun also. I also have really big news. I got legit representation. What? I now have a bi-coastal television and film agency that is repping me. Guys, I now have representation in all categories of work that I do. I have voiceover agents, I have a commercial agent, and I have television and film agents. The main thing that I wanted to share with you is that I got all of those agents in totally different ways. My voiceover agent I got from taking a class. It was a 5-week intensive with Andy Roth, who, by the way, is an incredible, not only an incredible voiceover casting director and person, but a really good teacher. So if you get a chance to take voiceover with Andy Roth, I highly recommend it. And tell him that Alex Covington sent you. The next agency that I got, which is my commercial agent, I got from a referral from my voiceover, one of my voiceover agents. And now my new television and film agents, I got from flat out emailing. Two things. One thing is that there's no exact path to really anything in the career of being an artist. But the other thing is that there is something that is the same for all three. My confidence and my certainty and my steadfastness and perseverance on knowing that I should have the representation and knowing that I was good enough in each department. So I really, really suggest that if you are an aspiring actor or you're at the same level as me as an actor or whatever, like, you really have to name what you want and have the confidence to go after it. And don't worry about how other people got there. Just carve out your way of getting there. But yeah, I had the pleasure of meeting with the New York agent of the agency last week, and she was awesome, and we had an instant, you know, we were on the same page about the kind of work that she sees me doing and I see myself doing and what direction I'm going in. And yeah, it was just awesome. So I'm really excited about this. And yeah, today I'm heading out to a voiceover audition for Gerber, the baby food company. It's pretty much, you know, my life as usual. This week's gonna be great. Yeah, I'm excited about it. Of course, I'm going to take you guys along with me as much as I can. I'm in kind of a new season mood. Like, the fall has really made me want to purge my closet and get rid of all the stuff that I'm not wearing and old winter stuff that I don't like anymore. I have a huge bunch of stuff that I need to take to the secondhand store to sell. Where me and my boyfriend are in this, like, we want to redo our apartment or at least relay it out or do something to freshen it up. And yeah, just keep on keeping on, right? That's what I'm doing. I'm just keeping on, keeping on. So anyway, that's kind of all I got. Oh, yeah, one more thing. You guys probably noticed that I didn't do a proper Motivation Monday last week. You could consider this one kind of a Motivation Monday, but here's the thing, okay? I love the concept of Motivation Monday, but I don't want to have to do a Motivation Monday on Mondays. So if it's okay with you guys, I will definitely keep doing chats like this that we can call Motivation Monday. Sometimes I'll really make it a Motivation Monday, but I don't want to always have to do that. So sometimes it'll be that way, sometimes it won't. Yeah. I am also planning on doing a proper apartment tour because I haven't done a New York City apartment tour, which I think I should do just so you guys can like, I know you're seeing this shot pretty much all the time, but I want to do a proper apartment tour. And I think I'm also going to do a new fall wardrobe vlog where I share with you the things that I have found at secondhand stores for the fall that are like my new things. So I hope you guys are into that. So that's all I got. I'm going to leave you with the commercial for the Kickstarter campaign that I did. And guys, I'd love to hear from you. I'd love to get some comments in the comments section about anything, questions, comments, you know, whatever. And I will see you guys on Wednesday. Bye.
But your twin brother, I love him too.
Is diarrhea ruining your life or just your pants?
So you like TV, but you think the commercials are a bit too loud, repetitive, or...
The beefiest erection of your life.
Gross. What if I told you there's a device that automatically mutes the TV when the commercials come on, and then unmutes it once your riveting telenovela returns?
I think that sounds great.
Introducing Muter. Muter is a device that plugs into your TV or audio system to mute commercials. It works by fingerprinting commercials and analyzing the audio signature while you're watching TV. And then it sends a command to your TV or audio system to mute or change channels when commercials appear. Muter does not track your viewing habits, since we feel like that's a bit invasive. And Muter uses automation to get smarter and more effective over time. Show's back on.
Is it possible to live in a world in which we can all get what we want?
Of course, my love. It's called Canada.
I don't hear anything.
Hi, I'm John, founder of Muter. Join me to help mute loud, obnoxious, and inappropriate ads.
Where are these people coming from?
Muter!